Civil engineering, we design solutions for civilian infrastructure. That's where we take our name from. We solve problems. That's what we are. We design solutions to problems. That's our profession. And this is a water problem. And every semester that I teach this class, we try to pick a problem that would be important, something the students might deal with when they graduate.
2 feet?
It should be 2 feet.
This last April or May, the Deepwater Horizon oil well off the coast of Louisiana encountered an explosion, and as a result, a lot of oil spilled into the ocean. So we are designing and constructing an apparatus that models the oil well and the mechanism used to plug the oil well.
If you measure it from this side.
They broke up into groups of about 3 students, and every group came up with their own design, and had every group present their ideas to the rest, to the class, and then the class got together and decided what they liked.
And so to do this, we are using clear PVC pipe as well as some other fittings, unions, slide valves, and some other things.
5 seconds.
We are using a tank full of water to generate hydraulic head to simulate oil shooting up out of the ocean floor. And we are going to drop gravel-sized particles from the top in order to plug the well.
So I asked the students to design a top kill mechanism and a bottom kill mechanism. There's a place where particles can go into the bottom and a place where particles can go into the top. And so we're going to see if there's a difference between injecting particles in the bottom and particles in the top. And we're going to have different types of particles, different sizes that we're going to inject in both places. What we should see, if our calculations are right, is that in some places the particles will come up, like they did in the Deepwater Horizon when they tried the top kill mechanism. They tried putting drilling fluid in at the top and it came back out. And so we should see in some places that the particles will come out, and in some places the particles will settle down.
I don't want to get hit by water.
This is something the students came up with. This is not me telling them, this is what you're going to do. They came up with their designs themselves, and I think they did a real nice job.